Joseph's mother, she was quite my favorite wife. I never really loved another all my life. And Joseph was my joy because he reminded me.